Hi guys. So in this video, I want to tell you about some fun crypto things that have been happening in the last, let's say, 10 days since the last time I made a crypto video for you. What has happened? Ether, so a very big crypto coin, is now being accepted by Visa. So you can make your payments towards Visa using Ether, which is amazing. It's huge. What else has happened? Goldman Sachs in the US is now creating these Bitcoin assets, or these Bitcoin based assets, for their investors. Lots more legitimizing for, of course, cryptocurrency. And finally, last time we talked about NFTs, and the most popular NFT that we have on the crypto market is a coin called Engine, and that has recently secured about $19 million funding for their projects. So these three big things have happened in the last week. There was one more thing. I think that one of the first investors in crypto talked about how they believe that Bitcoin is going to reach the market cap of gold, which is huge, huge, huge. So just a few new things about crypto. I think you should stay updated. I do think it is going to be a big part of the future, which is why I'm going to give you updates that I think are super necessary about them.